Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint builds upon the foundation Wildlands laid before it. While it did bring some new features, it was mostly the same all over again. There's no denying that even Breakpoint, with the right people, will offer you countless hours of gameplay. So, if you are ready to sink a few hundred hours into Breakpoint, but would like that time to be more enjoyable, go no further. In this very video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpex Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpex Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpex Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. LowSpex Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
This is an intel gold.
Slow down. We got bad guys.
Not a happening over here, boy.
Commander on the objective.
I got nothing. I'm tired of this shit, man. Stand around. Look at nature. Watch that fat guy obsessively.
Spotted one. There.